Davis uses the stiff arm. There he goes. They have an angle, but will they catch him? No. Touchdown, 76 yards.
Third and nine. Nesbitt straight back. Looking downfield for Thomas. And the big guy goes up and makes a clutch catch over Sam Shields. But there's another good receiver on the field. He's on the Georgia Tech side. That was Demaryius Thomas, the big 230-pounder.
You saw the rushing totals today for these two teams. Not a big surprise. I mean, the 4 yards for Duke, that's just awful. Great catch in traffic here by Thomas. On a double team. Back to throw it, Shaw. Throws it down the sideline to a wide open Thomas. He's ahead of the pass.